Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 13, verse 3. And while he was seated on the mountain of Olives opposite the temple, Peter and James and John and Andrew said to him privately,